dreaming of being a cowboy and loving cowboy ways.
Where you going, stranger?
Pursuing the life of my high-riding eagles.
I remember when I was a kid coming to Fantasy Island, I'd see the sheriff and I'd say, I want to be Black Bart, he looks like he has more fun.
You boys think I'm going to let you get away with that?
Brother Bart, I'll get him.
What we do here is put on a western show, bad guys come into town and beat up on some innocent, and the marshal comes out and rescues them. Sends the bad guys out of town, bad guys come back in and shoot it out with the marshal.
I want you out of town and I want you out for good. Understand?
All right, Marshal. We'll go now. We're coming back. You're gonna pay for that, Marshal.
It's good and bad. Bad guys and good guys. It's playing, you know, cowboys. And it really is a dream come true. Like I said before, you give four 25-year-old men pistols and watch them turn into 5-year-olds right away. You want bang, bang, shoot them up.
Bang! I do know. I just learned.
It's got to be planned out just the way a dance has to be. Everybody has to be in the exact same place at the exact same time every time you go through it, and everybody has to know exactly what else everybody else is doing or else someone's going to get hurt.
Right now, I told you once to get out of town, Brandon. I meant it. Now get.
Well, that's the way it's got to be, Marshal. I guess that's the way it's got to be. Right, Duke?
It's a lot of fun, a lot of fun. Being a cowboy is everyone's dream when you're a kid. And being paid to be a cowboy is a dream come true.
My heroes have always been cowboys.
Hey boy, where'd you get the fancy shirt?
Yeah, where'd you get them bone jewel jeans?
We don't think we like your kind around this town.
And one step and back on themselves. And they're slow and dreams.